So as I was saying, man, you know, don't fucking worry about it. Stop crying, man.
It's just, I want a Mega Man Legendary to come out for my birthday.
It's okay, man. There'll be other games like Breath of Fire 5 and shit.
What? Dragon Quarter sucked!
Hey, man, I know it sucked. I mean, the gameplay kind of sucked. You know, Nina was an anorexic little bitch. I couldn't really fap on that shit. And who was that cat bitch? Was she supposed to be part of that cat?
I want
to
know. I never beat it.
Well, I think a spoiler alert for you. Boo-hoo, motherfucker.
That game sucked.
Okay, well, here's what we got to do, man. I think it's time that we should do something.
But I think that maybe I have a chance to get Mega Man Legends 3 to come back. I mean, it was a game that we were all waiting for to come out after 10 years. It's just really my life. I really wish it...
Nigga, you are sad as fuck.
No.
Not gonna lie here.
But, come on, I have a good idea. We could probably, like, start a Facebook page and a Twitter account, and maybe we can get one of those cool, like, people...
Who is that? Hold on, man. Who at the door, man?
That was the stupidest idea I've ever heard. That's gonna accomplish nothing.
That's Sasuke, isn't it?
He won't even open the damn door.
Nope.
Can he open the door?
Nope.
Whatever. Anyway. Okay, nope. No, dude, we're done with it. Don't worry about it. We'll find something else, alright?
Oh, if we're done with that business, wait. How about you getting laid for
E3? What the fuck? I'm not
dude,
you
we can
fuck out, look. Okay? Yo, you motherfucker. Let's not talk about that right now. We're in business, okay?
I'm in business to show you the business about all these flying women that we can get.
Yeah, okay.
How much is that gonna get out?
Oh god, my freaking eye!
You're gonna be like Dante, aren't you?
Oh,
fucking doing this at fucking work. I am tired of that shit, man. You got Sasuke and got the associates here listening to my fucking business, alright? I know I fucked a pussy, but it's.
Oh, but I'm in the business! And to show you that you too can get laid! Don't worry! You are the one! You are the man, sir! Yeah!
Fuck up! Alright, man. Okay, we'll try to do something, but you gotta lighten the damn
gun.
I know you're angry at Mega Man Legends 3, but that's besides the point right now. We need to get the ship for E3. We gotta set it up right.
E3 can wait, sir. I just want to show you that you can get away!
Alright,
bitch!
You got your ass beat, son.
Whoa, okay.
That's the power of Mega Man Legends 3.
Oh, then I'm gonna show you a fucking power.
Wait, come on, man. Hold on.
Yeah, you want that? How about that?
Yeah!
Mike Tyson.
Put this in your face, motherfucker!
Oh, shit! Sure, you keep the street.
Yeah, man, I got the weed headband and everything.
This is the worst Bloody Roar fight ever.
Yeah, man.
Get dancing, bro!
You wanna see my nutsack, man?
There's no women around
here.
Looks
like an elephant!
So I'm pretty sure I'm not going to let you in charge of my birthday parties ever. So anyways, what did you bring me out here for?
Well, I got my 2 weeks, man, so I wanted to give you a fucking blast before I fucking leave and shit.
Well, the only blast I see is coming out of my ass, because this is terrible. Anyways, I'm going to go ahead and tell you about some DMC.
Wait, why are you going to talk to me about a fucking Devil May Cry? I know we're trying to get into the fucking company. I think that's a bad idea. Okay, I think you should fucking stop that shit.
I think you should pour me another drink before I slap you across my ring hand.
Okay, just keep going with that motherfucker. You didn't know I fucking laced it. Ooh, that came out like words. Never mind, backtrack that shit. Yeah, taste, motherfucker. Yeah.
Better than your games.
Whew, ouch. You really hit me hard this time, man. I thought we were good friends and shit, you know? This is really hurting my feelings.
Well, don't worry about it. I do that all the time.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna pour myself another drink.
Stop talking over my mouth.
I don't really care, motherfucker. This is how I do things. You know, I talk over people's mind all the time. Anyway, I just can't believe you're gonna give it to another fucking company to do it. That shit's gonna suck. Just saying, man. And oh yeah, your people left you.
First of all, it's gonna be awesome. Second of all, you're gay.
Damn.
Man, this is a really cool horse. I just can't believe I got this for only $20. That guy was a... Hey. This horse is not exactly making gold. Now that I think about it, it looks a little brown down there too. But I'm pretty sure if I feed him enough games, where's that copy Mega Man Legends 2?
Must be an omen.
Yeah, it's Capcom's kinda gonna go down, man.
The only thing that's going down is you later when you had to get blowjobs to migrant workers.
Really? Wow, that damn. I just can't stand you anymore. You know what? I'm glad I'm fucking leaving.
I love you too.
Yep.
Sweat. Oh, man. Yeah, let's go do this shit, baby. Drink Alright, sir, give us the order and we'll go out and bust some niggas.
We're gonna find Mario and bust him in the ass.
All right, guys, let's go ahead and bring them out for everything that they're worth.
So why are they wrecking our boys up out there?
Oh my like, God. I care. We're fucking
excited. Oh. Yeah, but we need new employees now. As God's my witness, I swear, with this lance in hand, Magman Vaughn will get off the moon, and I will show that one-eyed bastard what it is all about to be a gamer.
Hey, guys. Alright, so we're going to release a game, right?
Yeah.
There's going to be no game inside a case. It's all TLC that they have to pay for again.
Fuck!